Hi everyone, welcome back to Cozy Corner. Today we are at a lovely swimming pool with Rea. We will talk about the new underwear collection and about female hygiene. Let's go and see her. Hi, Rea.
Hi, Theva.
How are you today?
I'm so good. Great you have come.
Yeah.
You're wearing your swimwear.
Yes, of course. It's a lovely day, so I was planning to have a dip in the pool together with you.
Yeah, you should. It's nice, and I ordered already some drinks.
Oh, great. Yeah, so it's been a long journey. It's already our fifth Cozy Corner today.
Yeah.
It's always great to meet up with you to talk about women, sustainability, eco-friendly.
Definitely.
And today I would really love to talk about the new underwear collection that we have launched 1 month ago. So my first question would be, what do you look for when you're buying a new underwear?
I always first and foremost go for comfort, because I like to be comfortable in what I'm wearing. But of course I also want it to look good and fit into my outfit. So the style also, yeah, comfort is number one. But it's not it's easy to find comfortable underwear. The biggest problem is definitely finding sustainable underwear that are comfortable as well.
And when you choose for the material side of the underwear, would you go for natural fibers or synthetic ones?
Natural.
Natural.
Yeah. I know that's your skin can't breathe in synthetic.
Yeah.
The skin need to be able to breathe, because it's also the most comfortable thing. So yeah, I always go for natural fibers, and it's good there's so many to choose from now.
Exactly.
Because when I was my mom always told me the same when I was little, but at that time it was cotton.
Yes.
But now you have, apart from cotton, you have modal, you have different kind of hemp, and yeah, there's a lot of
you
probably know more much
yeah,
more about
is.
This
when we were researching, but, we came across so many options, but of course we went for the best one when we were researching, we like which one has the best properties.
Yeah,
so yeah, definitely out there now there is not only organic cotton has an option, there is so many natural fiber that has been developed by textile technologies.
Yeah.
And that was to our advantage when we decided to go for a more ethical and eco-friendly, sustainable underwear.
Yeah.
And if you have to buy a new one, is it difficult right now to find like something that ticks all the box, like you said before, it needs to be sustainable, it needs to be comfortable. Is it easy for you right now to find that one?
Yeah, I don't find it easy. There are some, but it's only a few, because at the same time, if you also want the look and to look stylish,
yes,
it's getting very difficult to get both the comfort, the sustainability, and then the look. So no, it's actually not easy to find.
What about the One People new collection? Did you try it yet?
Yeah, and I love it. It's it hits all three areas, I think. Of course, it's not if you're after laces and this kind of underwear, it's not One People, but it's stylish in the way. It's very clean cut and minimalistic. And,
yes.
And then it's sustainable in the dye also, and it has a nice style and very, very comfortable and and so soft because of the material.
Exactly.
Also talk about you have chosen.
Yes, we have chosen modal fabric for the softness of it, for the breathability, for the antibacterial natural properties that this fabric have. Yeah. But also when we design it, we wanted to give that everyday essential that all women need. We don't want them to feel like there's the wire, there is the pad, there is the hoop, all of this, and on a daily basis you have to deal with that. Yeah. It's not comfortable for the movement. If you're sitting on a chair all day, you have the hook on your back. So we looked into all of that, and we wanted to give that one underwear which ticked the box of comfort. But on top of that, we didn't want to compromise on the environment and also on the people making it, because we choose to go with a very small business in Bali. We would say it's an artisan who has stitched all our underwear with one or two machine at home.
Yeah.
So for us, it was like very important to take care of what the woman is wearing, but also with whom we are working for.
Yeah. So it's both sustainable and ethical.
Exactly.
Yeah, I like that. But it's also I have tried all of them.
Yes.
Actually, the styles. That's what I also like about. You know, it's so nice on the back, and the way it's just the bra, that the way it's not it's a bralette, right?
Yes.
The way it's not like
compressing
in, but you can feel more free. I really like that.
Yeah, that was the idea. So there is also for the bottom, all the bottoms, we decided to go for four different cuts because, that's true that woman looks for comfort, but there is also the look when you're wearing a dress. That's the main problem that all women have, is like you don't want your panty line to be seen, or if you're wearing a tight pant, you don't want that. So we choose to propose four different cuts. We also have the high waist to have like a flattering curve. We don't say that you have to hide your belly or whatever, but sometimes on some clothing you want to have a high waist just because you want to have like a flattering curve on that dress. So we took care of that in the product line.
Yeah, that's good. When you finally find something that you like, that you have different options, it's good to choose from. But I'm just curious about the dyeing of it. It's sustainable.
Yes,
can you
of
tell
course.
A little about how it's actually?
That's true. That model is from wood pulp.
Yeah.
So when we choose that material, it was because it is from Lenzing, and Lenzing, as you know, is one of the most sustainable producer of fabric. Mm-hmm. And since we choose this super sustainable, environmental friendly fabric, we didn't want to spoil it with some chemical on top of that.
Yeah.
So we research and we find this very natural plant-based dye house in Bali, where they use leaf and wood, like mango leaf or mahogany bark, to make their dye.
Yeah.
And they have like a very limited color palette, but it was enough for us because we were not looking for like flashy, amazing color, because it's just underwear, you know. And we work with them, and we are happy that today what we are proposing to our customer is something that they know what they are putting on their skin, because it's an intimate part of your body, and this is the clothing that stays all day to the closest to your skin. So I guess people want to have the right thing and want to know what they are putting on their skin.
That's a good feeling that you both know that it feels good on you, but also with your conscience, you know, it's good on your skin. It's good for the people who has been working with it as well.
Yeah. It was an amazing chat as usual, Rea.
Yeah, it's so great. It's so great to talk with you always.
I can't believe it. It's already our episode 5 of Cozy Corner. So it was a lovely place today. Thank you, everyone, for joining us for our Cozy Corner. Don't forget to click on the notification button, subscribe to stay in touch. Have a good day and see you soon.